Somebody may. I do also think that what's happened in Iowa and what's about to happen in New Hampshire will give new impetus to the thought that, well, Bloomberg, while still a long-shot candidate, is beginning to look better and better as somebody who may step in and be the alternative to Sanders.
Your thoughts, Steve? Because Bernie is a tough fighter.
Yep.
He doesn't look like a guy who's going to quit and give his marbles to somebody else.
No, no, there's no incentive. There's no incentive to quit right now. As I said before, I think we may be going to Milwaukee without a clearly established nominee.
What happens if 48%, if somebody has 45% or 42%, it's not close, and nobody else has that much? Does everybody else buckle to that? Can you go to somebody who isn't running? Or does it have to be one of the top?
No, you can go to anyone. You can go to Chris Matthews if they want to.
How about Adam Schiff? Could they all agree, let's give it to Schiff?
They could agree on Schiff, Chris Matthews, Dan Rather, whoever they want. Somebody who they believe can beat Trump.
Hillary Clinton?
Not you.
That would be
not you, though.
That would really get the right riled up.
I don't think Hillary would accept the nomination. Would she? She wouldn't accept. I'm just teasing.
No.
Of course, they'll all accept the nomination against Trump.
It's going to be a long slog. If I had to bet it this